as long as I can remember, I knew that I wanted to write books. But I've spent most of my career in business, as a businesswoman, as an entrepreneur. I actually wrote a book for women in business called You Grill, You Incorporated. And that was great. And I spoke all over the country about it. And I love talking to other women entrepreneurs and helping them. But I knew inside that I always had this dream that I wanted to pursue, which was actually publishing my own novel and seeing that out in the world. So it's finally coming true. Two things are coming true right now. I've always wanted to live at the beach, and I'm finally living at the beach. And the second thing that's coming true is my first novel, Here Home Hope, is coming out May 1st.